Hello everyone. Today I want to show you how we can download a soil map for a country or a region. As you see here, let's do it. Just search for FAO soil map and select this one. I put the link in the description of the video. You can easily get it. Here you can select it, digital soil map of the world. Click it. Then scroll down. Okay, the end. At the bottom, you can find this one, digital soil map of the world. Okay, here there is a different links for the data, for digital soil map, for world high resolution map PDF format. This one, this is DSMW. This is digital soil map of the world S3 shapefile. I need this one, digital soil map of the world IRDAS format. Let's download. S3 shapefile. Click it. Okay, I download it. Open. Show in folder. I put this DSM file which I downloaded to this soil map. I created a specific soil file here and extract it here. You see, that's the data I have. Now open GIS. Okay, from here data and connect. You can here connect the file, which file I have. I put my file in downloads, this PC, download soil map, connect it to the GIS. Okay, that is the file. This is the data DSMW shape file. Select it, add. Now I bring the soil data into the GIS. Just here, right click, properties, and from symbology select category, and from value field select DOMSOI. Okay, and check this one, all values. Okay, here you can from color ramp, you can select a different color. I choose this one. Apply. Okay. You see the color changed. Then from DSMW, right click, open attribute table. Here shows the countries, but in randomly, and that's a polygons. FAO soil, DOMSO soil, that's a code. Just from country, right click, sort ascending. Okay, you see now it just shows Afghanistan or the countries in order. So I want to select it for a country. For example, I want to download soil map for Iraq. Okay. Here Iraq. Select it here first one, shift it, and go to it down. This one, click it. Yes, I select it now for Iraq. You see, just Iraq soils are selected here. Go out and right click. Export data. Data. Export data. Here for the path output path, select the file you want. My file is yes. See user Lenovo download soil map. That's my file. Okay. Here name it Iraq soil map. Save. Yes. Okay. Do you want to add the exported data to the map as a layer? Yes. Now. You see? Now I can remove this layer for all the world. Okay. You can here just right click, zoom to layer. Then right click. Properties, from symbology, category, value field selected DOMSOL and take this one at all values. Color is good. Okay, this layer is, for example, apply. Okay, you see I, J, C, J, E, L, C, Q, A, that's the code. You can easily find the meaning for this one. For example, here from Google, just select for soil map world with legend. This one. Yes. Save image. Yes. Open. Now, you see the legend, it shows the meaning for all codes, as you see. Now you know the meaning of the code. Let us go back to the my soil. Now you can provide a layout view for it. Okay, as you see. And also from insert title. Properties and 8-1 okay. Also, we have to apply add a nodes and a nodes arrow. Let be this one. Okay. Rank soil map, north direction, insert legend. Okay, legend next. Next. Rank soil map, next. Finish. Also, you can insert scale bar, which type I choose this one. Okay. That's all. I hope it can be helpful. Have a nice time.